So we're very fortunate. So early in the development of our company, we have some partnerships here in the state of Arkansas as well as around the country. So in Arkansas, we have a partnership with the Breast Center, and they are actually in the process of collecting tear samples for us from their patients that are coming in for biopsies. We are in the process of formulating a partnership with the Highland Oncology Clinic, and they will also be taking samples for us. We are establishing a collaboration with the Women's Oncology Clinic at UAMS, and that's run by Dr. Klimberg, and she's actually one of the inventors of the tear-based testing. We are in talks with several clinics in Oregon, so they're going to be collecting tear samples and sending them to us, which is an important thing to test because we want to see and shipping what that does to the integrity of the protein and how we test it.